from.
It's all right, mate. So we finally did it. So that is the process that we go through every month, pretty much. It's fun, isn't it?
So much fun.
Yeah. So, oh God, no, not the dust particles.
I see it's Venusaur.
It's time to get my first ship. What's my first ship gonna be? Something cool. I've got lots to choose from by the looks of it. Oh my goodness. These are all recent. Ah, I know. A blast from the past. See you, Bearish. Thanks for joining the stream. Boom. I've got 25 million and it's not enough. Admin, can I get another 100 million credits to spawn in my frigate?
No.
Oh, you suck.
You've been a bad boy this year. No 100 million.
Where is my shiitake shroom? Is it in front of your ship? It is, isn't it? Yeah, it is. There's another one, and then there's another one. Right, there we go. Now then, where's the faction? Yeah, it is. First things first. Need a mushroom fleet faction. Mushroom fleet faction. Right. Edit description. Server faction for... Join now. Go to G+. Okay. And declare war on hostile? Post news, no home base. Okay, so the first thing I've got to do is break someone for trying to claim this sector. Basically. Because I bet someone's done it. Has anyone done it? Oh, no one's done it.
No idea.
I'm genuinely impressed. I thought someone would immediately move to... Well, I did tell them, didn't I? And to be fair,
yeah,
you could just...
Yeah, you did. You basically threatened everyone with big sticks saying if you claim this system, you're banned.
Basically, yeah. 0-0-0, so... it might even be worth moving spawn... again. Do you know what I mean? But we'll think about that. Because technically the center... This isn't technically the center. I guess I could put the station at the shop.
You mean the spawn shop?
Yeah, if we put the spawn shop at 222. Do you know what I mean? Well, have you still got the spawn shop on file?
I saved it, yes. So once the stations can be loaded, I can load it.
So I've got to copy the stations across, and then we'll have to restart server. All right, well, I'll claim it for now. And then I can remove it. Beautiful ship. Love it. Right. So, in that case... What the hell? I've got to set up protected sectors and all this business. So what I'll do is we'll put notes for where those locations are on the spawn shop. So when that spawn station gets brought back in, I'll remove this. So this will just basically hold the system, really.
Yeah, I mean, don't even worry about it, Tom. I will take care of all of that. I'll delete the station
and
set it up and faction it to Mushroom Fleet.
Oh my goodness. Where the hell is the station gone? It was directly below me. Can I find it? No.